I was gonna say, like, at that point, you should have just ran. This test page. Hold on. I like the 300, but I don't want to. Whoa! Sorry about that. I want to offer a promotion for the new channel. Who the hell is this? We came here with a long paragraph. I don't know what the hell. I have no damn clue. The message got deleted. I can still see it. It didn't get deleted on my side. It's just some fake channel promotion message. That shit clearly wasn't real. Okay. It says, "Hello, sorry for bothering you. I want to offer promotion of your channel, viewers, followers, views, chatbots, etc. The price is lower than any competitor." Boom, that's the end of it right there that I'm reading. As soon as you mention price, it's a wrap. As soon as you mention the damn price, we already know what that is. It's a scam. It's a scam. I think they be. This is one of the reasons why I don't put the chat in the stream for other people to see, because I don't want nothing like that getting a promotion on my page. I dead ass don't want none of that shit getting a. That's a scam. Tis a scam. Let's see. I want to get this to 300. I think that the only two safe ones I got are those two. I'll do the other. Okay, that's cool. So let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The rest of these can go to attack. Even if I put, I got the 3 already. So I guess now. Movement speed, that gotta go in there. I don't even care for that. Let's just get the attack up high as we can get it. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so I just need two more of these. Damn, 7 as high as I can get it? I'm gonna ignore their defense. I just drop that and just put the attack higher. At least that way my defense is not in the negative. And I feel like I can make it up because I got attack weight on, so I can make up the damage that I'll be missing from the brown bonus. That'll put me at 840 health. 840 health, okay. I might do a little bit better. Time to see. I got 6 brown, 6 white, 2 blue. 70 HP. As far as all the gold emblems I got, like I have enough to like I just don't want to lower my defense at all. Like I want to keep that defense as much in a positive as possible. Like I don't even want it to be a negative one. Like that's my thing. Figure if I can give a little shit. Oh damn, I didn't switch. Fuck. Focus. No, I thought about focus band. I thought about focus band. Because since I'm running attack weight, I figured, you know, I got everything I need. Why isn't this thing... I hate when it does this. Like, why do I always gotta reattach my damn controller for this thing to read? Throws off my damn game. So stupid. This damn, what he got. The thing is, like, if I put focus band on him, I don't want to put that much emphasis on, or rather, I don't want to rely that much on attack weight for my damage. I want to get at least something from him. I want to get something from my boost emblems. I mean, for my... But I will try Focus Man, the next game. Ooh, 21 exec. Maybe something for squares, huh? Didn't take it yet. I'm jumping on somebody. I'm already maxed out. I didn't even realize it. But he destroyed it. Okay, yeah. Well, he didn't gave up. We don't even care. Yeah, they scissored and gave up. Thank you. Yeah, he didn't get you up. Yeah, that Scizor said he done. They gave up. Yeah, that Scizor stopped me a game. It was like, fuck this shit.